Y'all, I'm at it again. It's dark, can't see. But I'm gonna try to get them. Pole in my rod. It's a little mist coming down. But let's get it. I left the house early this morning. I didn't eat breakfast. And it's the only thing I got in the truck. Cause I wanted to get a good fishing spot. I know it's unhealthy, but my stomach growling. I'm gonna eat this and drink a bottle of water. Try to wait for it to get daylight. First one of the morning, y'all. Small one. Let's get back out there. Just picked up a nice one, y'all. It's starting to get daylight. I can see a little bit. I had some people fishing them them second and third boxes yesterday.
Yeah.
And I had stopped catching them here, and I just passed time. I said, they need to go on leave. And as soon as they moved, I started catching them. I figured they weren't fishing right.
Nah, they
were. Yeah. ain't no use of me going behind him, because I know if he...
The technique is, my technique is different. I think I'm fishing a different technique now.
Yeah, he usually tried pretty good. He tried a bunch of shit on him. Joker there was deep. Mm-hmm. I said that Joker there was deep. Mm-hmm. I was straight up and down for you. Yeah. You search it online, you'll find them. But I use that gray black lake jig too. That gray black lake jig worked pretty good too. I just ain't found, they ain't got nothing at Lakeside, and they ain't got nothing at Keys right now.
I went looking for it. Every time I try to come out here, I try to get some
I think that his wife's the only one tying right now, and she probably be bagged up. Start tying my own.
I'm thinking about one of them kids start tying my own jeans.
Yep.
Let me get one of them jeans.
This the only one I got. I swear.
They hitting that motherfucker.
That's the only one I got. I'll show it to you though. That's the only one I got.
Let me look at that stuff and see that stuff look like. They're not the hell out that motherfucker.
I would have been put another on, cause this motherfucker here dirty now. I would have been put a fresh one on.
Yeah, you did good as a long worker.
They usually have old.
I got one done.
They got the old funny looking head on them. Look like.
Oh, is it this one right here?
That one might be closer.
Got that one? Or that one that closer to it?
This one probably. Wait. This one probably is. Like that one there.
I know I had some. I got some more at the house. Do the time for me.
Damn, tried to got with Pops. He had this one and I came, and this is my first one I picked up. Good one. Another one, y'all. Got him out the gate. For nothing, y'all.
another one up, y'all. It's their time, y'all. I left the rest of my base like this at home. It was the only one I got in this tan up. Come again. I hear it, y'all. It just. Other damn, Pop said he got a bill and I'm going to see what he got. Crappy? Huh? Huh? You seen it yet? He pulled your line out? He pulled your drag out? I mean, he pulled you out? Bass.
Damn.
How we gonna get it? Pop's got that big one on, trying to walk him all the way around to the steps over there. You want me?
Yeah, stay right there. Stay right there. Man.
Yeah.
What do you want? Right there. Let me turn back to that place.
You want me to put him back?
No, he gonna be more than 17. I got a measurement up here on my other drive.
I got a tape. He just picked up a good one. Maybe 4 pounds. Oh, I caught today. The one my pops caught. Got that big bass.